This is Swedish Guitar Nerd, and today I'm continuing my demo of the iRig UA and the Amplitube UA. So today you get to hear the effects. So I'm going to start with the effects before the amp and then the effects after the amp. And the amp I'm using is the lead amp for the main sounds. this has been the Swedish Guitar Nerd demoing the different effects in the iRig UA, that's hard to say, from IK Multimedia. A big thank you to IK Multimedia for helping me out with this one. And yeah, hope you found this useful. See you soon.